The Newhall School District is hosting the 10th annual Student Art Show. The showcase will include 10 schools within the district exhibiting nearly 4,000 art pieces. John Fossa, the visual arts instructor, has been organizing the event, which includes coordinating with teachers and curating the art show.
We're here at Valencia Valley School setting up for our annual art show. What we do every year is we ask students to select their favorite art pieces from the school year. We collect them all, sculptures, paintings, mosaics, all kinds of things, and we set them up here at this one school for people to come from all over the community to see. And we want to get the word out so as many people come to enjoy it as possible.
The event is scheduled to take place Tuesday, June 13th between 5:30 and 8 p.m. at Valencia Valley Elementary School. Reporting for KHTS, this is Gilbert Bernal.